Porphyria cutanea tarda, PCT, clinical. This condition is the most commonly seen form of porphyrias. It is characterized by reduced activity of uroporphyrinogen decarboxylase, URO-D, which is the enzyme that catabolizes the transformation of uroporphyrinogen into coproporphyrinogen. The enzyme is usually produced in the liver. PCT is seen as a familiar form, a sporadic form, or a toxic form. The familiar form is seen earlier in life. It is transmitted as an autosomal dominant trait, and there is a deficiency of UROD in the liver as well as in the erythrocytes. In the sporadic form with the onset in midlife, most instances are associated with alcohol abuse and liver damage, but other triggering factors are estrogen therapy, oral contraceptives, diabetes mellitus, hepatitis C infection, Wilson's disease, hepatocellular carcinoma, lymphoma, and HIV infection. The toxic form results from exposure to polychlorinated aromatic hydrocarbons. Clinically, PCT presents with vesicles and bulla on the dorsal aspect of hands and forearms, which eventually rupture, forming ulcers and scars. There is also hypertrichosis, typically on malar areas. Other manifestations may include patches of alopecia and sclerodermoid changes in the skin. The typical lesion of PCT is a non-inflammatory epidermal blister containing only clear fluid. The floor of the bulla shows festooning as a result of porphyrin deposition in the basal and subbasal membrane zone. Fig. 5.5. Other findings are reduplication of basal membrane and deposition of an eosinophilic material in the papillary dermis and around superficial capillaries. The presence of eosinophilic material in the papillary dermis is more prominent in other types of porphyria, such as erythropoietic protoporphyria, than in PCT, and it may resemble lichen amyloid or colloid milium. Immunofluorescence may show deposition of Ig and sometimes IgM and C3 around the upper dermal blood vessels. The histologic findings in PCT are indistinguishable from those seen in coproporphyria, which is an autosomal dominant variant of acute porphyria resulting from a deficiency of coproporphyrinogen oxidase. Pseudoporphyria refers to a bullous dermatosis on sun exposed areas, indistinguishable histologically from PCT, although it lacks the elevated levels of porphyrinogen in the urine and in feces. Pseudoporphyria has been associated with exposure to several drugs, including tetracyclines, sulfonamides, isotretinoin, nalidixic acid, and naproxen, among others. It has also been seen in patients with chronic renal failure, undergoing dialysis, and sometimes with long use of tanning beds.